yellow dude. You're not yellow, but you know what I mean. Alright. Let's go see what these markers are. The map. Wow, and let's see what the frame rate can do or not do.
Hear ye, hear ye. The Duke's brave and
forgive me, sir, but I need more time.
Hear the tingling tale of the brave service lady.
Who among you has seen the dragon? Yes, how may I? Aye, we pay tariff. Oh, wants us gone, does he? I know Fornival's the law on his side. It's a hard decision, sir. And I've a wife and son. They should get. They're off about the town, though where I don't know. I would hear their thoughts ere I make. No doubt you were filled with fear and awe,
right,
with trepidation, with despair. And why?
Let's talk to yellow-headed dude. Or jump. Whichever one.
Unwanted possessions and other I had hope.
We it's gonna be one
and
ill
know how to respond.
And we'll go and try
we
and find
all thought and settle into the coward's refuge.
What of the eviction dealings, sir?
Any rarities to sell? I'll pay you handsomely. Right then.
Right. Okay. No, didn't want to attack. To look at our map. So there's a mark. There's another mark. Okay. Let's keep bumbling up this way. With Rita. Dude. And we'll have a run in the noble quarter. There's an individual.
Many of these are like to be homes of members of the Duke's court.
That's Gwen.
What? Who are... Our landlord would drive us from our home.
Yeah.
Forget it. I won't go.
Okay.
I don't care how wealthy he is. He can't simply toss us out.
So I'll vote against Rackman.
Ever. Not in 1,000 years.
If you get that reference, you're much, much older than you probably should be to watch these videos. Oh, you'll never leave in 1,000 years. So he's off into there.
We'd best try to convince young.
We'd like to find Pip in the craftsman's quarter.
Okay. Let's try that then, without a frame rate blip. Ugh. Down we come. Seem to do a lot of these in these sorts of games, chasing annoying children.
These stairs serve as a useful route in their own right.
Through the thing, so.
There's usually more light.
Quick look at my map. All the way up there now. Okay. And that is where we shall go. I remember these sorts of games when I first played Morrowind, and Morrowind is an amazing game. I might pick up the full version on Steam just to play through and mod the living hell out of it. But Morrowind was really brown. Everywhere was brown. Everything was brown and browny.
Feed for livestock, no doubt.
Why have we got a marker in here? This game... Sorry, getting back to my train of thought. This game's really colourful and bright and nice. And why wouldn't it be? Why would everywhere be... You know, dank and dreary and dull. Where is the kid then? Is he hidden behind here? What's going on? Find out there, Gwenny. Oh. Well, that took some time. We got a flask, but, So where's the kid? bad mistake. Something going on here with frame rate and all sorts. So it's brought me to this area. Putting a marker on my map, but I have absolutely no idea why. I thought we were chasing the kid. Perhaps he's up in the ramparts, up there somewhere. Oh no, he's up on the roof. So how the bloody hell am I supposed to get up there then? Right, okay. Well, that's a tricky one. Because there's nowhere up above really to drop down. Is there a ladder or anything? Can we see a ladder? Ladder on the inside, doesn't look like it. Well, I'm slightly stumped by this annoying kid. Okay. Get into here? No. Jump a fair way, but door. Right, let's come up on top of these and see if there's any way that we can jump across. Shut you.
Smithy, I should think.
No way we're going to make that jump. This thing. I don't think we found it yet.
In my search, my son's condition grew worse. Some claim the stones came from beyond. Another says the stone, if that is true, but perhaps no.
Nope, don't have enough bits for you yet, unfortunately. We'll take a nut. Have some coin, but I don't know how to get up onto the roof up here where idiot features is. But there doesn't seem to be any way up here. Grab is just to grab an enemy, it's not to grab and climb, and there's no way up through the roof anyway. What an annoying little git. Alright. Okay. Let's try then a different quest. Where was mate you wanted his book? It must be that one. Let's view that on the map. Go out through the gate up there. Or through that gate. Okay. Fine. We will try that then.
Seems this way leads outside as well.
That's where we're going.
Grand Sorin, the beating heart of all Grances.
Oops. Let's see where our map's marked for us. Ooh, all the way up there. Somewhere we haven't been. Okay. We will go out in the daytime, but we will take things nice and slow. Good day to you, sirs. So do then. Wander up the road here.
Even the phone right,
take
a punch,
take a pounding.
Remained cautious, Arisen.
That's where we are.
The road splits here. Be doubly sure of which will see us to our destination.
Let's get off the road.
And we'll soon find monsters arisen.
The plan? I wonder what those big things are. Right, those big things are. I wonder if they're gonna attack us. Moo.
The Lee is vast. It would be easy to get lost.
Okay. That over there. That doesn't move like a man. That'll be a goblin. Come here, gobby.
Did it! We have triumphed.
Just the one goblin. Doesn't seem to be much of a
monster's right. Arisen! Ready yourself!
More goblins. Let's be having you.
Strength in numbers arisen.
Well, I didn't put up much of a scrap. Another one. Far away. Yes.
First strike shall be mine.
Oh, wolf please as well. That time.
I grant you fire's blaze!
We have triumphed!
Wolf's heart and curse!
Take fire!
That wolf features.
Leave it to me.
Healing, thanks, Gwen.
A goblin!
Let's come down this way. Oh, lots of them.
Numbers arisen. Give
us up. I shall restore your health. Hold on.
There we go. Right. Another nose at the map. Still a way, blimey. Still a long way to go. gather.
The road splits here. Let's be doubly sure of which will see us to our destination.
What is that purple mark on the map? One has to wonder. All the way down there. Wow. I'm going to this one up here. I don't know.
Your health. Hold on.
Okay, we'll hold on. Continue up this way. I really don't know that I'm going the right way.
Even the feeble foes are formidable when attacking en masse.
Wolves hunt in packs. Let's have a look.
Those fangs. Get it!
We're getting dark now. I'm not sure if this was the right thing to do. Let's press on. Still a long, long way from anywhere.
Out of the way!
I brought you
Let's press on.
Hold on. Endeavor to be ever calm in battle. Bide your time, then strike.
Bat features. We'll stick to the road. Now.
Yet there is much to find in these unexplored lands, Master. Wolf hunted packs!
Strange saurians reside in these parts. I will protect you, Arisen.
The first strike shall be mine. Don't be careless, even against
the
one.
Who,
where? The beast fears fire. Oh. I brought
you
fire! Who the bloody hell is that? I'll be doing a dent.
Float. What? Float.
This.
don't know now. Perhaps we should stay here until daybreak.
This looks interesting.
Let's pick that up. I have to cut their tails off, you see. There is an apple. Cover a bit of health and stamina. Let's give that to Gwen. Let's give that to this guy. See if they'll use them to heal themselves up a bit, which they might have done. Perhaps they didn't. Let's get a lantern on the go. I thought this camp might be a safe place to wait out the night, but it turns out we got attacked by lizard dudes. They nearly killed us. We press on. Probably suicide to do so, but why not? We can't just sit here the whole night, can we? Let's press on. Because, you know, idiocy.
I hear running water. A river.
Certainly is a river. It's a big ass river at that.
What is that?
What are we seeing? Hear something. Can't see it. Let's get on the road.
It does not seem huge. There's certainly no pond.
An abbey lies at the heart of these withered woods.
How do you know that, dude? Shroud.
Oh.
Control desync.
This looks interesting.
Gwen got a rift fragment. Okay, that's good. So we did for a few undead idiots here. Lusty plate. Let's move on from this area.
What is that?
That's not a pleasant odor. Monsters must be near.
We're not very fast, so why can't we just outrun them? Let's cross the river here. Pretty blue flies. Skull. Oh, great.
Well prepared for pressing on.
Yeah, I think we're all going to die.